Bollywood actor Anupam Kher, who is working with Sanjay Gupta after almost 19 years in Jazba, is all praise for the director and calls him very stylish. Anupam Kher and Sanjay Gupta had earlier worked together in 1995 for the film Ram Shastra. Anupam was present at the script reading session of film Jazba with the entire cast in Mumbai on Tuesday. Here on being asked to throw some light on the script of the film, this is what he said.
Yes, I'm looking forward to working with Sanjay Gupta after 18 years. And of course with Ash and Irfan, I'll be working strangely for the first time. And I'm looking forward to this film. It's an amazing script. And I don't want to call it Aishwarya's comeback film. The people, actors never go, they just take a break. And we're looking forward to this space. I like the way he directs it. I like, he's a very stylish director, and this time he's chosen a script which is based on a Korean film. I've seen the Korean film, I've read the script also. I think it's going to be fantastic.
Jazba, which marks the comeback of actress Aishwarya Rai on big screen after 2010, also stars Shabana Azmi, Siddhant Kapoor and Atul Kulkarni in key roles. INS Report.